Hello there, and welcome to this series on Azure Static Web Apps. In it, you're going to learn more about how you can get started using this product for your projects. My name is Brian Clark. I'm a cloud advocate here at Microsoft, and I'm joined by Daria, PM Manager for Azure Static Web Apps. Hey, Daria.
Hello.
So, right off the bat, let's start off with the most pressing question. What is Azure Static Web Apps?
Azure Static Web Apps is a complete solution to enable modern web app hosting and development from source code to global availability. We think primarily of front-end static web apps, but also the optional component of back-end APIs powered by Azure Functions.
Excellent. So how can the Azure Static Web Apps help developers?
That is an excellent question. Static Web Apps provides a tailored high productivity experience, everything that you need to get your app from code to the cloud. What does that mean? It means a few different things. First of all, it's the seamless full stack developer experience. We start in your local development environment with our own custom CLI to emulate the cloud environment and with a tailored VS Code extension. We also integrate directly with GitHub Actions or Azure DevOps to monitor your branch and understand commits and PRs that trigger an automated workflow to deploy to Azure. When we get to Azure, we take your static content and we distribute that globally. Also, because your APIs are powered by Azure Functions, they scale dynamically based on demand, so you're always ready to serve your customers. Also in the cloud, we take care of managing your app so you don't have to worry about infrastructure and you can focus on your code. That means we provide free certificates. We also have the ability to configure custom domains. We provide pre-production environments based on PRs. We also have built-in access to authentication providers, routes-based authorization, custom routing, and more.
Nice. So it sounds like it helps out developers quite a bit. Speaking of developers, we all kind of come into these projects using various tech stacks that are available to us. So with that in mind, what are the tech stacks that are supported by Azure Static Web Apps?
We understand the JavaScript tech stack. Not only that, but we understand popular front-end frameworks like Angular, React, Vue, Svelte. We also understand static site generators like Gatsby or Hugo. And we also understand the .NET tech stack, so you can bring your Blazor WebAssembly app. All of those come with the corresponding API tech stack in the backend powered by Azure Functions.
That's fantastic to hear that all those different tech stacks are supported for Azure Static Web Apps. So I know things went GA, generally available. And with that, are there interesting capabilities that came as a result?
Definitely. When we announced our general availability, we introduced a completely new hosting plan with SLA. So we are now ready to serve your production workloads. In addition, this new hosting plan includes higher customization features. For example, you can bring your own authentication provider. You can bring your own Azure Functions project to take advantage of all of the features of Azure Functions. And we have more features like support for root domains via alias record and more. What is also interesting is when we introduced this new hosting plan, we also kept our free hosting plan. So it's always easy and free to get started with static web apps.
Nice. That's great to hear that there's still some free options there, but also with everything else, giving developers the confidence to run their projects with Azure Static Web Apps. So we're all fired up and excited to start using it. Where should we go to get started?
A great place to go would be aka.ms/swadocs.
Okay, I'm going to check that out right now. My browser. And here we go. We're presented with some information. Everything I could possibly need, it looks like, is included right here for Azure Static Web Apps. Now, while this is here and available, and you can go check those out, viewers at home, if you'd like to continue on this journey with us, learning more about Azure Static Web Apps, be sure to watch the next video in the series. Thank you for watching.